So how do we use this thing?
It should be simple. If you lie back in the tube and press launch...